Hi, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to... Hi, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to apply nail jewellery to your nail, keeping it safe and secure. On this nail, we're going to apply this gorgeous little bow on here. I'm going to show you how to do that. First of all, I'm going to buff the area that I'm going to attach the bow to. And I'll just clean that area, make it free from dust. So you can see you've got that matte section at the back there. That's going to help the acrylic stick to that section easier. So what we're going to do is pick up a small bead of clear acrylic, pop it at the back and take it out to the side a little bit. Don't let it flood into the cuticle. Pick up your bow, place it on top, let it just sink into the acrylic. Then we're going to press this down, just a little bit of pressure, not too much. Get it nice and close to the cuticle. Any excess like this bit here, use the tip of your brush and just scoop that out. And then what we're going to do is, because if you see it from the side here, you've got a little gap here and a little gap here. Now those will catch. So we're going to fill that in with some clear acrylic, which will make it more wearable. This is going to make it stay on longer as well, and it's going to stop it from catching on anything. So fill that side, and then we're going to fill this side. So drop that in there and just give it some encouragement to go where you want it. I'm just going to clean round it with a little bit of acetone, because I've used an oily acrylic brush on there. And what I want to do now is seal round here with the Mega Gloss Sealer Gel. So I've just got a little bit of acetone on a lint-free pad. I'm just going to clean round where I've put acrylic, because acrylic is a little bit oily, especially with brush, because it holds some of the liquid in the brush still and it's a little bit oily. We don't want to go over the top of anything that's oily with the Mega Gloss Sealer Gel. So we're going to use that to seal it in. Just round the edges. We're going to go around the edges first. That's going to seal the acrylic. It'll seal it to the nail jewellery that you've put on. Same here. You're not going to paint all over it. You're literally just sealing around the edge. Then you can come down the entire nail. So you've got one big seal there. It'll make it last longer and not catch on anything. So you're going to pop that into the lamp now. Put it into an LED for 1 minute or UV for 2 minutes. Now that's cured, I'm going to finish off with a little bit of cuticle oil, as always. Just going to massage that in. And that's that nail finished.